Some years ago, a soul was born in Norwalk, Westport, Connecticut. A beautiful girl. I remember when she was born, and they named her Shoshana, which means a rose. And another beautiful angelic soul was born, and they named him after his grandfather, Yosef. And both of these souls have met many people throughout their lives growing up, but they always knew it's not that one. And then, not such a long time ago, these two souls met, and they, at some point, they both went, aha. So tonight, today, we celebrate not a union, but a reunion. And at this reunion of two souls, which are really one, the Shekhinah, the Divine Presence, dwells here at this extraordinary moment of the wedding of the Chuppah of Yossi and Shoshana.